kicking off a new weekly vlog this week, and this morning I thought I would take you shopping with me, home shopping with me, because I still have a few things to get for the flat. So I am up so early that it should be illegal, because the girls want to get to IKEA for when it opens and they want the meatballs, and I totally respect that, but it's very early, very, very early. But yeah, so I have caffeine. I still have a few things to get. I've said in previous vlogs, I've got a little list. It's not anything massively like groundbreaking, just like little bits, like a cutlery divider and stuff like that. There's also just things for my wardrobe room that I want to kind of keep an eye out for. I think I do need some more storage for that room, which I ideally didn't want to have to do. I wanted like more blank wall space. I think in hindsight, no, in being in here, I can see that that's not really gonna happen, and I do need some kind of like chest of drawers for storage for a few last bits. So yeah, that is the kind of gist for today. I'll show you the wardrobe room. Oh God, getting old, getting old. This is what the area is looking like. Still wanna add a couple of bits. I don't feel like it's like done, but I'm really happy with it. But then over here, things are not looking so great. I have some things for charity, some things for Depop, some stuff that needs to go in storage, returns, and then some more stuff that I need to kind of decide what I want to do with. So yeah, this room needs work. Ideally, there would be none of this, obviously. And then there would be like rails for clothes, or like a rail, and then like some storage. We shall see, I'm not really sure. That is the wardrobe room. And I'm very happy with it being a wardrobe room. Feels very special. Oh my God, they've planted little trees. Oh, that's nice. I didn't realize, I came home when it was dark last night. I didn't see any of this. They planted little trees. Oh my God, that's so cute. I love that. Got trees in the garden. That's very cute. All ready to go. Outfit of the day. Pretty Little Thing top and Topshop trousers. And then I've got this Zara jacket on. It's quite dark. You can't really see very well. Hang on. Better? Okay, yeah. Kind of got dressed in the dark, so I'm just gonna have to readjust this a little bit. Yeah, this is what the Zara coat looks like. It's quite big, kind of like a smart cash hybrid. It's not like, it doesn't have like a double-breasted bit or anything, so it kind of like makes it a bit less casual, but you can make it look really smart if you want to. It's got this like high collar thing. Then my Fendi bag. Gucci trainers. I just look very weirdly bougie today, but we're rolling with it. Such a look. Just waiting for the girls now. I need to drink my coffee before it gets cold. I like that.
Are you documenting?
Oh yeah.
You don't forget.
I like that.
Nice. What, the
pocket? Yeah, I like it.
That you don't need. That doesn't
Savage.
So the reason Lauren is here is because she tells me what I don't need. You're yeah, really good at that.
I don't know if that will stand in IKEA. I'm the worst in IKEA. Love everything.
You're like, you've already been like the coffee table that you don't need. Pink chair though.
Yeah, cute.
That's really cute. So how are you getting on with the pink chair? Are you enjoying it? So Lauren has my pink, I love the bonus chair.
I love the pink chair.
Yeah. She called dibs straight away.
It's going to come into my lounge. Mm. I know.
Nice.
I'm getting a new sofa.
No! So I've had a really great moment where I've realised that I forgot to measure my cutlery drawer before coming here. And this was absolutely roasting me. I text my friend and asked him if he knows what size my cutlery drawer is. It's a really, really great moment for me. Well done, Suze. Well done.
Good morning, ladies.
I really want this. Look at it, so pretty.
This is really cute. Shall we do over your bedroom? Can I give it a makeover?
Yes.
That would be great.
My mum won't let me though.
I mean, I'm not gonna ask Jan, I'm just gonna do it. Do it for the channel. I could be like Lauren's home makeover. This bedding's so cute though. Yeah. These are really cute. I really love this.
This is my section. This is goals. Look, this is what I need.
Yeah, that is such a good idea.
So good. Lauren, I need this.
Oh
my God.
It's so
love this.
Oh wow. I wish my bathroom actually looked like that. That's amazing.
Oh hey!
I just love an open like wardrobe.
I think it's best.
It's really pleasing to me. I like the panda. He's really cute.
I need to know if it's suitable for an induction. I love that you're vlogging.
I like it. Look at our pillows. Chic.
Okay, I'm on the hunt for that matte black lamp. I need to find it. I need it in my life. I haven't decided where I'm going to put it, but that is not the point. Are they that good?
Yeah.
What the? Are they like dried or what?
I don't know. They're just so good.
Second time lucky. Have a cutlery, divider, and I just walked into a table in front of everybody. It's a lot of stuff. I'm back. I have my IKEA things, which I will probably show you either this evening or tomorrow morning, but it's still in this vlog. But I need to go to the gym right now because Lauren and I, in about an hour or so, are going to completely annihilate a curry. So I need to, and I've just been in a car all day and I just really need to like go and move. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the gym. So I will do that later. Yeah, I just gotta pop a few more things in my bag and I'm ready to go. This is today's gym outfit, just in case any of you are interested in that kind of thing. I've got a scarf on, underneath I've just got a white sweatshirt from Misguided. It's got this kind of print on the back. I don't know if you can see that. It's just got like that kind of print. I'm pretty sure I've got a picture of it. If I can find it, I will insert it, or I'll insert a link in the info box to the jumper. But yeah, so that jumper, then my Ivy Park one shoulder sports bra, which you might see if I film in the gym, Nike leggings, kind of sheeny, and then my Nike trainers as well. And then this jacket is from Misguided. It's basically like quite light, but it's big and fluffy and warm. And then I don't know where the scarf is from. It's very, very old. Had it a long time now. So yeah, that is my gym outfit. I need to take my jewelry off. This is not gonna work out for me. Bye. We're watching The 100. I'm making Lauren start watching it. Have curry.
Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday. I've just finished filming a haul, which should be up by now. So if you haven't seen it, I'll link it in the info box for you. But I thought I would take you through my IKEA bits and pieces before I crack on with some work. Update on cutlery divider saga. Got the perfect width, but turns out these are like weirdly shallow and it didn't fit the depth, so I'm really annoyed about that. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to come up with another solution, which involves actually measuring my cutlery drawers. But yeah, thought I would, I might sit on the floor actually, this might be easier. Oh, I've got to take my shoes off, hang on. Hold please. Okay, firstly, lunch boxes, because on a Sunday I tend to cook a big lunch or dinner, and then if I don't have takeout like last night. But I tend to cook a big batch of something. Sometimes use like HelloFresh stuff, which I've just started using, which is pretty cool. Or I will just cook something from scratch and I end up making loads of it, and then it keeps throughout the week, which is ideal. Ideal, because there's normally just enough that it's not enough for every night, so I don't end up wasting anything. Like I have like, it's kind of like two meals worth of stuff, and that's perfect for me because I'm not always in. Okay, so with these, I bought three of these for like sugar, tea, coffee, that kind of thing. They do them in pink as well, which is so cute. And I thought they would look really cute in the kitchen, but because it is like an off-white, I ended up feeling like the pink would look very, very pastel, which is how my last house ended up. Like everything was really, really cutesy and pastel. And in the end, I didn't actually like it. So I've gone for something that's a little bit more neutral, even though the pink was pretty neutral, but it's a little bit more dramatic, a little bit more unisex. So people won't be offended who don't like pink by walking into my flat and being like, oh my God, everything is pink. Yeah, and I think they're quite chic. I love the feel of them as well. They're like a matte feel. Really, really like those. Not sure how much they were, but I don't think they were too expensive. I'll try and link everything if I can as well. I got some sandwich bags. The girls were raving about IKEA sandwich bags, so I hopped on that little bandwagon. Picked up some Dime chocolate sweets because I love Dime stuff. I had Milka Dime like crunchy rocks things on the way back from Paris, and they were great. I picked up a lamp, which is actually in the hallway. It's just there. There. It's the one that I think I showed in the vlog, or I showed in my stories. I posted stories also from when I was shopping in IKEA on the Hello October at Home account. So do follow there, because if I do anything house related now, all of the stories for that actually just go on that account versus the Hello October ones. So if you want to see any home interiors related stuff, that is the account for you. So I definitely posted that lamp on there, and it's basically matte black and it's got gold accents, and I just thought it was so freaking cool. So it's either gonna go behind this bit of the sofa and kind of hang over, or that little, where is it? That little gap between the TV and the wall, or I'll put it in the dressing room, because I feel like the dressing room could do with some like toughening up, because it is very, very girly. Picked up some conditioner from Sainsbury's on the way home. I thought that one would look pretty cool. Got some of these thingies. My friend was cooking for me the other day and was like, do you have any like things? And I was like, no. So I saw those when I was going around the kitchen section, and I was like, yeah, I should probably get those, because they actually make cooking food and flipping stuff really easy. Got this from Starbucks. I picked up loads of stuff on the way to and from IKEA. Got this from Starbucks on our way to IKEA when I was getting my coffee. It's a reusable cup, and it's basically, it's more one for like frappuccinos, which is great because I use my reusable cups like as much as I can now. Can't really get a frappuccino in them, and sometimes I just want like a cold drink. So this will be great for like my iced drinks, and I just love it. It's very, very chic. I got a new pan. This one is especially for, well, not especially, but it's compatible with, you probably saw that, I felt like Lauren vlogged this, but it's compatible with an induction hob, and I really needed that, because I just haven't been able to fry anything. I've been using saucepans to fry things, which is very annoying. Got light bulbs for the lamp. Got two sets of them, so I have a spare, so I don't have to go trekking around IKEA. That's the one that I like all. Knives and forks. I love knives and forks. I feel like you're seeing a real theme today. I really like, I'm having a matte black moment at the moment. I just think it's a nice alternative to like, I don't really like the standard cutlery, like silver is boring, because I am that kind of bougie human being. I want like something that's better than silver, but I've got gold already. I've got one that's like, one set that's matte black and matte gold, and I loved those. They're so cool, but they're already tarnishing, which is very annoying. The gold are holding up really well. My kind of like oil effects, like they're kind of like duochrome knives and forks, are holding up really well, but the matte black and matte gold one are really kind of like not lasting. So I picked up a matte black set. I'm very excited about those. They're cool. Okay, that is it. There was a few things that I saw that I do really want, but I think I would rather order them because I didn't want to have to like squish everything in Lauren's car and then us like have to like sit really weird on the way home. But it was good to go and see those bits. So bits for the dressing room, because there's like a mirror that has like the lights all the way around that I really like. And there's like a chest of drawers that I like as well. I didn't see any rails that I liked in IKEA, so I'm gonna shop separately for those. But yeah, that is the end of my little home segment. On with the rest of the week. I'm about to tidy up this mess.
Ugh.
And I'm gonna try and go to the gym this evening or this afternoon if I can. I've got a lot to get on with, so yeah. Yeah, I'll catch up with you later. Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday. I'm ready to go. My little spa break. Just waiting for Lauren, who's running late. I'm like, babe, I could have had that extra time in bed. But yeah, I'm very excited. I'm very sleepy. Need caffeine ASAP.
Oh,
look.
Oh my gosh.
Donkeys.
Are they donkeys?
I think so.
Oh my god. Hi.
Hi.
No, they scare me. I don't trust them.
That is a donkey.
That is a donkey. They look a bit like goats, to be honest. Like, it's like, oh, maybe they're like little wild horses.
Did you ever play Zoo Tycoon?
Yes.
Yeah. So you know one of the.
Yeah, so you know for part of the zoo you could have little wild horses and they were really small.
Yeah.
I think they were one of those. What are they called, like pygmy ponies or something like that? I don't know. Oh my god, this is mad. I've done this drive before and there were none of this. Oh my god, Lauren, this is, it's just, no. It's actually Lauren. This is actually insane. What the hell? We have arrived. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
So this is where we're staying. Look how cute!
So I thought I would round up this week's weekly vlog, kind of like I did last week. So you will have seen, obviously we went to IKEA last Sunday, loved that. That was honestly so much fun. Still need to sort out my cutlery drawer though, don't I? So that's really annoying because that was like the main aim of that trip. So yeah, not ideal, but hope you enjoyed coming shopping, home shopping with me. Then most of last week I was so poorly. There's this weird flu that is going around that's like half flu, so it's just enough that most people are kind of scrambling into work with it, myself included. I'm gonna include myself in that like eye roll. So everyone is kind of like passing it around because it's really easy to pass around and no one's like sick enough to just like feel like they can be home, which just shows our kind of like working culture is really doing great things for us. So yeah, I was ill for quite a few days. Friday I was better, but I had a ton of work to catch up on before I went away for the weekend. And then obviously Lauren and I went to Chewton Glen for a spa weekend. We've been planning this for a really, really long time, and it was just so nice and relaxing. Although I actually find it's really hard to switch off, like it takes you a couple of days. So by the time we were driving home, I was then. So that was great. But I had a really, really lovely facial. They do Oscar facials at Chewton Glen, which are the only facials that I will have on my face. Love that, it was great. Although I did wake up on the day of my facial, like this isn't even a result of my facial. I woke up on the day of my facial with this bad boy on my face. So that's great. So I was just like, please be gentle with that one. Yeah, had a really lovely spa weekend. Then on the way back, we went to, what is it called? Gunwolf Keys? Something like that. It's basically one of those shopping outlets where they have everything that's like old stock and it's sold really cheap. So I went and literally bought like, we basically just wanted to go there because there's a Frankie and Benny's there, and I had a full like three course, like annihilated everything kind of meal. But before that, we went to the Lindt and Cadbury shops and bought so much chocolate. Like I now have a year's supply of chocolate, and I just should, if you see me in a vlog buying more chocolate, just be like, no, I can't wait to eat this. I'm gonna put all of my chocolate in this once I've eaten the chocolate out of that. I even went to the level of getting a Cadbury's pen. Yeah, so that was great. They have Lindt Pick and Mix there, which I love. I'm obsessed with. I'm so excited about that. One of my friends works for Lindt, so basically I have enough of the Lindt stuff already, but I just kind of went to town and got those Oreo cream eggs. What the hell? Who knew? They do family size packs of mini eggs. If anyone remembers my family pack M&M obsession from last year, I think we've just had an upgrade. Oh God. We were hungry, is our defense. So yeah, that's what I did on the way back from my spa weekend. But yeah, that is the end of this week's weekly vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be back with you next week for another weekly vlog. I should have had an outfits, 7 winter outfits, or something like that, uploaded earlier this week, so I will link that in the info box below for you. And if you didn't see my last weekly vlog, which was weekly vlog number 1, then I will link that below for you as well. But yeah, I hope you guys are all having a really lovely day, and I will see you guys again in my next video. Love you, bye.